The key thing that I'm using here is a special pump that doesn't emulsify, and when you bring in this oil and water, it stays separate. That's the main thing. The second thing, the very important thing, is the concept of U-tube. So if you have a U-tube, it could be a simple tube, a clear tube, and if you pour oil on one side, water on the other side, the limb with oil will stand up higher. And I'm exploiting this to do the separation. One Sunday afternoon, I went to Home Depot, bought like $120 worth of parts, and came over here directly, and in about 4 hours, I put up that prototype. Went from the small 1 gallon a minute prototype that I put on a weekend to something like this. And we did this, including the pontoon board that you see, in a record 8 days. It was a great learning experience, and if we can put it in 8 days, I'm thinking a shop can probably do it in like 3 days. In this case, I personally think having a network of skimmers or an armada of skimmers is the way to go. The reason I'm thinking this is like, this is very analogous to like a supersized bee trying to collect honey from hundreds of square miles. And you're physically limited to the number of flowers it can go fly to. So, but again, then you have like thousands of these small skimmers or medium-sized skimmers. They can do it more effectively. One other advantage of this, it could be an add-on unit to an existing skimmer. This can get the 99%. They can focus on getting the remaining 1%.